Welcome, Good Life Fitness Victoria Marathon.
The winner at the 8K this morning at the Good Life Fitness Victoria Marathon, and you are way out in front. What's your name?
My name is Peter Corrigan.
And where are you from?
Calgary, I guess, is the easiest to say. My dad was in the RCMP, so I'm from all over.
From everywhere. Okay.
That's right, yeah, coast to coast.
Well, you know, it looked like you knew everybody who was finishing this morning, so you kind of get around, I think.
You know what, actually, I didn't. I know faces, but I didn't know any of them very well. It's just I've been running since I was 9, and that's how I was taught to finish a race, is stay at the end and congratulate your fellow competitors. So just sportsmanship, really.
Well, it was fun to see you do that this morning. Tell us about your race.
Well, it was kind of spur of the moment. I was supposed to go to Salem, Oregon for a cross-country race last weekend, but I couldn't get it off work, so my coach and I decided to register for this and just went out and had some fun.
So have you been to Victoria for a race before?
Oh, I train here now, sorry, yeah. I live and train in Victoria. There's a National Training Center for track and field, and that's what I'm a part of.
Oh, very cool.
Yeah.
Okay, so cross-country is a big sport for you, it sounds like.
Yeah, it's, you know, our main focus is track and field in the summer, but cross-country leads into track, so.
It's the season.
Yeah, that's right, that's right.
Well, congratulations, it was fun watching you this morning.
Thanks a lot, I appreciate it.
Thanks.
You're both about to win the race categories, so congratulations, and then wins in division there. Kevin McGinnis, the 46-year-old, wanting to go around 27-22 on the clock. Three. Here's Byron Tarr, out of the 9 lane, he's on the line. We've got Tim Atkins from Vancouver, and next thing ladies in here. We've got Kirsten Sweden, who was second in the world in the under 23. She's been a world junior champion at Triumph on the 22.
We have here the winner of the Good Life Fitness Victoria Marathon 8K. What's your name?
Kirsten Sweetland.
And where are you from?
Victoria, actually.
Very cool. So tell us about your race today.
I felt great the whole way today. I came in just for a training run. I've got the Pan American Championships for triathlon in Mexico next week. So this is a tune-up to see where my fitness is at, and I'm really happy with how it went.
I would think so. It's pretty strong field out there. Were you in the lead the whole way, or did you pretty much pass a few people?
Surprisingly, I was in the lead from the start of the women's. That's not usually how I go. I'm not super fast, but I was able to hang on the whole way somehow, so it was good.
It sure was. I think you were super fast today. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, we're at the 8K race this morning at the Good Life Fitness Victoria Marathon, and one of the fun things at the finish line is seeing a race within a race, and you two guys had one.
That's
what's
right.
Your name?
Todd Dunlop.
And what's your name?
Jeremiah Morris.
And Jeremiah, where are you from?
Nanaimo.
And where are you from?
Just from Saanich.
Aha, so you're both fairly local. Tell us a little bit about your race and where you how much you were racing.
I was just trying to beat a PB.
Did you? Did you accomplish that?
Yeah.
Wow, I would think so. You're going pretty fast. How about you?
I was working, I was hoping to go under 45 and got a little wind at the end, and then this gentleman ran up beside me and I figured I had to at least try to beat him. I think he got me by a hair though.
Not by much. It looked to me like you were pretty close together at the line, and you really both poured it on at the end. Do you remember doing that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I had no other option. I saw him come up, so had to give it a shot.
Congratulations. Have a great day. Thank you for talking with us.
Thank you.
You too.
To Olympic Games World Championships, as a scholar in the road, Rachel Campbell also did.
And Stephanie Miller was among those finishers, Keith, to just come across the line there with 60 minutes now on the clock.
Finish line, of course, she's doing the half marathon, but she's doing the 8K. The incredible Sophie's one
best aid stations that you'll find in any event. And look at this, at the finish line here, we have a nice group.